on the release of those three women here in Paris. Now we can bring in senior international correspondent Jim Bitterman for more on that. Jim, is there anything more that we know about these women, and how long can France and these other EU countries detain people?
Well, and basically they can detain people for 48 hours without a lawyer present. Beyond that, they've got to, in terrorism cases, they can go another 48 hours, which is what we're just seeing here, in fact, because this is a terrorism case. And so they can go 48 hours without having the suspect in contact with their lawyers. Basically, in this case, according to what one of the prosecutors has told us, was that they have raked a broad path, as he put it. Basically, they're going out after anybody they know who had contact, in this case, with Ahmed Coulibaly, who was one of the three terrorists involved in the, various shootouts. He was the one that took over the kosher grocery store on the eastern edge of Paris. Anybody that had any contact with him is being taken in and questioned. And we've got still got nine people now that they're holding for questioning, eight men and a woman. And of those nine, we are, according to reports, media reports out there, two left traces of DNA in Coulibaly's affairs. For example, in his weapons cache, one of the pistols apparently had the DNA of one of these suspects that's been arrested. And another suspect that's been arrested and left some traces of DNA in the car that was used to take Coulibaly to the kosher supermarket. So they've had some kind of a contact with him. The question is, what exactly did they do? What was the contact? Were they supplying logistics support? Were they just friends? And that's what the police are talking to him about. It'll go on for a while yet. What'll be interesting, though, is at the end of this 96-hour period here, the question will be, will they be charged with anything? Because at the end of that, they have to be charged or they have to be released. So we'll see what happens at that point.